are going to show you how to clear the event counter on a Back-UPS Pro. In this video, we are using a BR1000MS. The event counter shows the number of events that cause the UPS to switch to on battery. To clear the event counter, press the display button until you reach the event counter screen. Then press and hold the display button, and then press power. The event counter will reset to zero.